Maria, and welcome to our 10-minute standing ballet arms class. I've got the option today to use light hand weights or something similar like wrist weights, cans of beans or bottles of water from the kitchen. Having said that, if you prefer not to use any weights, then that's absolutely fine. All of these exercises are great for you, even non-weighted. Okay, so let's make a start. If you have any injuries today, make sure you're being very careful. Listen to your body, stop and adapt as you need to. Okay, here we go. So feet hip width apart just to start with. A slight turnout, you're turning up from the hips. Squeeze those glutes and engage your core to make sure that you're protecting your lower back. Arms in front. We're just going to bring one arm up to fifth and change over. And change. Change. Keep that shoulder down at the top. Keep that posture nice and strong. Four more here. Four. Three. One. Lower the arms down gently. We're going to take a stretch into the same move, stepping behind and just easing over, stretching out that waist. Here we go. Two. Look away. Three. Four. Five.
Bring those arms out. We're going to pulse the arms up and down. One, two.
three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Good low down. Just bring those weights to the floor carefully. Give your arms a little shake here. Good. Give yourself a shoulder roll. Feels good. Release that neck up. Just to the side. The other side. Okay, picking the weights up again. If you want to here, you're going to take a standing quarter grab with a tricep squeeze. So we've got parallel feet. I'm just coming sideways so you can see what my posture is doing. We start with our arms in first position. Squeeze those glutes and engage the core. Elbows come in to your waist. Tilt yourself forward and squeeze those hands up towards the sky. Keep those elbows tight. Then we're going to circle the arms around to straighten our posture up. Here we go. Elbows in for one. Tilt. Around we come. Two. Squeeze those triceps. Bring the arms around first. Three. Tilt. Around. Four. Squeeze. Good. Nice and controlled. Five. Take the head with you, looking down and back up. Six. Squeeze. Seven. Nice tall posture. Core engaged. You come up. Eight. We've got four more here. Nine. Ten. Last here, 11. And 12. Good, elbows in. Let's tilt forward. We're going to take some tricep pulses here. Here we go, out.
Look down and away.
tricep stretch here, drop that hand behind the head. Lowering the arms to the other side, that side stretch. And then as you come up, drop that hand behind the head. Good, bring those arms down to a low V, slightly behind you. We're going to twist the palms up to the sky and all the way around the other way. Feel a nice stretch down those arms. Two more of these. One. And two. Good, give yourself a hug. Lower those shoulders and gently tuck the chin slightly. Good, and if you can now, we're going to take one hand behind the head, bring the other arm up to touch those fingers. Opening the chest as you do this. Good, changing arms. We always do the easy one first. This is the challenging one. Remember, open that chest if you can get there. Otherwise, feel that stretch as you try and find those fingers. Good. Arms forward, palms high, breathing in. Exhale, open the chest, arms opening out. And again, breathe in. And out. One more. So in through the nose, arms to fifth, rise if you want to. Exhale. One. Well done. Good work, you guys. Thank you so much for joining me today. I hope you enjoyed our standing 10-minute arm workout. Don't forget, take a look at the website, balletfusion.co.uk, for more information. We have loads of live stream classes. We have a video library, and you can subscribe every month for full access to absolutely everything, or pay as you go. I look forward to seeing you again soon. Bye!